What up, guys? Dorian from NJ Bike Life here, out with Eric on his FC07 and his boy on what looks like a KLX 110 or something like that, a little Kawasaki dirt bike, just whipping around some trails out here in Kawasaki neighborhood. Eric's actually out here with his FC07, I'm surprised. It's got street tires on it. It's doing okay. His boy's out on that bike. Looks so little, a KLX. I believe it's KLX or KLR or something like that. It's very tiny looking though. These are pretty sweet trails right around the corner. I got some J-Lo pumping in my ear. J-Lo gets me going. Eric's all over his brake. I wonder if he's on the rear or the front. I don't see his foot doing anything. We're just cruising. Eric's got new stickers on his bike that he's so proud of. I just tell him a cool story, bro. BJ couldn't come out today, he's got work. He probably would have liked these little single, well not like single tracks, just like quad trails. Wow! I think Eric just did his first burnout. Nice little trail, like right in the backyard. Eric almost just went down. Ooh. Go through the puddle, don't be a girl. Dude, Eric's skilling this on that road bike. He It's because he took the motorcycle safety course. Oh, it's getting muddy! Eric's scaling it. I wonder what this barbed wire fence is for. A perfectly good cutout right there. Oh, his buddy went down. Yeah, of course you can go through that. You can go through that. Yeah, you got that. Yeah, you can go through that.
You're gonna go through that? Yeah.
What size is that? 110?
140.
One what?
140.
Oh, nice. Go ahead, you got it. Go through the middle. I just washed my bike too.
Go
right through the middle.
Right there?
Yeah, right through the middle where you can still see the dirt.
Right
there? Yeah, right there, right through the middle. What are you getting, a running start? You could just cruise over that. He's made such a big deal over this little hill. I was gonna say, that one's probably a different story. I was gonna say, which one do we go through? The one to the right is small? Is it deep? Can you see the ground? You had a stink bug on your helmet.
Oh, thanks. Come through it. See how deep it is. You got the dirt bug. Okay.
That ain't deep. Yeah, it's not deep. It's like 2 inches. Just get him to go through everything. I'm recording, so I need him to fall.
I would not fucking do that if I was
him. There you go.
Alright.
I almost lost you. I saw your reflective strips. Found you again. Could really rip out here in these woods. These are nice. Ooh, little rocks. Bear tracks. This stuff looks way better.
I
saw. What? You can't go down there? That's nothing.
Boy, you got fucking dirt tires on.
Ooh. If I had street tires, I'd do that.
I'm not gonna really get back up though.
Just go down this one. It's just a hill.
What's over here?
It's barbed wire fence. That's what's over there. Yeah, man. I think this is a big thing. This ain't no big thing. Let's see. He's gonna get stuck in the hill now. There was nothing to that.
He had to go to class.
To what?
School.
What does he ride for 10 minutes and goes to school?
Yeah.
What the hell? Yeah, I don't know where we are.
Yeah, look at that.
A nice little berm. There's another one over there. Eric's crazy with those street tires to be coming through here. I barely have traction. I got Grom tires. That's a big bike to be pushing around. Nice. Hey, look, your frame sliders worked. Nice. It's soft out here, man. I'm surprised you're even down here. You gotta turn the key off, turn it back on. It has a fail safe when you drop the bike. Yeah. Yeah. What?
Let me ride your Grom.
Go ahead. It ain't going nowhere. Okay. So just turn the key and then push the power button on. There you go. Now hit the power button. Put the kickstand up.
Oh, fuck.
I mean, the bike wouldn't just float like that right there, would it? I think you're in gear. Dude, Eric looks mad silly on my bike. Look at him hit those whoops. I don't think I've ever let anyone ride my Grom. But I don't want to ride his bike. I don't want to drop it. He'll definitely be upset. I guess his clutch is further in than mine. I have mine like pretty far out. So I just keep hearing him rev it like loud. Look at him hit those whoops, dude. Don't stand up. Oh, I don't know if the GoPro is going to show this that well, but this is hilarious.
That was the coolest Grom experience
ever. Did you bottom out at all going over the whoops?
I don't think so.
Nice, not bad. I guess my clutch is probably different than yours, right? Mine, I let mine like go pretty far out.
Yours, I thought that's why I didn't think I was in gear. Like,
yeah, I let it go out pretty far. He said that was the greatest Grom experience ever.
Oh shit!
Put it in neutral. That's not neutral.
That is.
Oh, yeah, it is. Okay. It sounded like it went up too far.
I pulled the
light. Come on, man. My kickstand's tiny little baby stand.
It's fucking stiff.
No. What?
That was my first time ever riding the Grom.
Grom's sick, right?
Weird. So, let's go back to Anthony.
Yeah. Yeah, he said he's home. He's shitting, so we'll go there and we'll get him outside. I think this is gonna be the end of the video. Ooh, dicey. Shout out to Eric for actually coming out into the woods. That takes some guts, especially with a bike that he appears to love so much. The last time I was here, I don't know if I made a video with it, but I came out of here, and then there was like a truck over there. So I was like, I don't wanna go bother the truck. But I'm kind of upset that I didn't, because right there's the trails. So, that's going to be it for the ride, guys. Shout out to Eric for showing me these woods. Shout out to Eric's boy, who I didn't get his name, but that's a pretty dope Kawasaki 140 you got. I'm going to check these woods out more with VJ and see what it's all about. So, we're going to Anthony's now. Probably not going to get any footage. I don't know if Ann's actually trying to ride, so we'll see what happens. But I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I hope you guys enjoyed the new trails. They were pretty cool. Thanks, Eric, for showing me them. And I'll talk to you guys later. See ya.